Holy Bible, Exodus chapter 18, verse 12. Then Jethro, Moses' father-in-law, made a burnt offering to God, and Aaron came, with the chiefs of Israel, and had a meal with Moses' father-in-law, before God.